Wow, we have just finished this yard, and I just got to show this. Like, the truck is blocking the path of the bees coming in, obviously. This is the incoming field force. Loaded full of pollen, loaded full of nectar. Kind of coming into the yard disorientated because I have the truck in their way. They fly in, oh shit, where's my home? And look at the bees. This is showing honey flow. I'm looking on top of the escapes and look at the wax they're building down from the screens. And that's been 2 days. Look at the ambition in those colonies. There is a flow going on. These colonies are primed. Young bees going on. This is a young yard. This is a nuke yard. This just shows how influential those little young queens are. This is what we keep injecting into our operation. This is what we spend so much time in the spring developing. This is what we're focusing on. We're promoting the absolute brilliance of the colonies to bring out the absolute brilliance within the apiary. Thank you.